Show tips.
Cherry pitters are one of those specialty, one-off kind of kitchen gadgets that a lot of people don't have. So if you want to make a pie or a batch of jam, what do? Go to your desk and get out a paperclip. Then bend it open, take your cherry, and just push the paperclip into the stem end of it. Rotate it around a little bit and pop the pit right out. It's a really easy, inexpensive way to pit cherries, and it's kind of a cool trick to share with your friends.